raccoons.
Okay.
Where are you? Hey, little guy. Daddy needs a new fur hat.
Come out, wherever you are.
Someone from your troop violated our campsite. That was a $1,000 tent! Okay, what happened?
I did it.
Greg, no!
Dad, it was my idea. And I can't let them take the fall for me.
To burn up the tent.
No, but we did.
Greg was only doing it to defend your honor. Mr. Warden disrespected you.
He called you a wounded gazelle.
Your boy should be expelled. You know, he's a disgrace to every wilderness explorer
all over the world.
Shut up, Stan! Just shut up!
Hey, what is that?
A store-bought s'mores maker?
A TV?
Pre-tied knots! Stan, you're a phony.
So much for the big camper.
I'm gonna report this to the wilderness committee. we'll see who looks ridiculous then, huh?
From what I hear, Mr. Warren was completely abandoned by his wilderness explorer troop. These days, he runs a badminton league for kindergartners.
Hey, let's get out of here.